A fire destroyed a house early this morning in Tomah. According to a Facebook post by the Tomah Police Department, fire crews responded to the fire around 2 a.m. The home was unoccupied and is located in the central part of the city near Gillette Park. No injuries were reported. An investigation into the cause of the fire is underway.